So what is NLP? NLP means natural language processing. It is pretty straightforward to understand the topic if we separate the two keywords, natural language and processing. Natural language is how, in scientific terms, we call human language, which is the way we normally speak or write. The word processing is related to informatics, and it's often associated with computers and their computational power. In fact, NLP refers to the capability of computers to process and analyze our language, potentially at scale. In other words, the goal of NLP is to teach computers to be as good as humans with texts, while adding the speed and the reliability that we usually cannot reach. Machine learning algorithms use historical datasets to make predictions and decisions without being programmed for them. Machine learning is particularly useful for applications where it wouldn't be feasible to create different algorithms to perform all these specific tasks. Machine learning algorithms heavily rely on statistics, where it is easier to make decisions upon large historical datasets. Challenges of machine learning are usually related to the lack of good training datasets and to the capability of the algorithms to reach very high levels of accuracy, which are required for certain applications. Augmented analytics is the use of statistical and linguistic technologies to improve data management performance, from data analysis to data sharing and business intelligence. It is somehow connected to the ability to transform big data into smaller, more usable datasets. However, in this case, the main focus of augmented analytics stays in its assistive role, where technology does not replace humans, but supports them, enhancing our interpretation capabilities. Data analytics software with augmented analytics makes use of machine learning and NLP to understand and interact with data as humans would do, but on a large scale. However, the real, ultimate goal of augmented analytics is to completely replace the data science teams with AI, taking care of the entire analysis process, from data collection to business recommendations for decision makers. Artificial intelligence, or AI, aims to teach computers to simulate human intelligence and interpretation capabilities. This term is usually referred to a wide range of intellectual skills, such as knowledge building, reasoning, problem solving, perception learning, and so on. AI algorithms usually rely on statistics and mathematics and have the ultimate goal to generate technologies that automatically improve and evolve continuously over time. The goal of speech recognition is to generate methodologies and technologies that enable the recognition and also the translation of spoken language into text. Challenges for speech recognition are similar to the ones of NLP, but in addition to understanding natural language and dialects, the computer also has to process audio files with different types of voices and sounds, using then acoustic models. The goal of natural language generation, NLG, is to use AI to produce written or spoken narratives from a dataset. NLG is what enables machines and humans to communicate seamlessly, simulating human-to-human conversations. In other words, NLG uses numerical information and mathematical formulas to extract patterns from any given database and translates them into a text that is easy for humans to understand. I hope you like this video. Let me know in the comments and see you soon. For humans,